Hello, dear conference participants. My name is Constantin Losmanschii. I am scientific researcher at Institute of Applied Physics from Republic of Moldova. The topic of the report is comparative characteristics of azopolymers, synthesis, optical and recording properties. This report was prepared for International Conference on Information Technology and Nanotechnology from Samara, Russia. A wide interest appeared in carbazole-containing polymers because they have good photorefractive, photoconductive, and photochemical properties for holographic recordings. Holographic recordings suppose the obtaining of diffraction gratings on material's surface at thin film interaction with interference pattern. In this way, two coupling gratings are formed, phase grating, where refractive index takes place, and amplitude grating, which arise from the change of absorption coefficient. After exposure, thin film is treated chemically, and after etching, film thickness changes. Azo-dye-containing polymers became attractive materials for holographic recording because they allow surface relief grating recording. Photochemical isomerization between trans and cis forms allow to create a vast range of photonic elements. The aim of this work was to obtain and research comparatively the use of copolymer poly-N-epoxypropylcarbazole and Disperse Orange 3 and poly-N-epoxypropylcarbazole and Disperse Red 1 as means for direct surface relief grating formation. Azopolymers were obtained by mixing poly-N-epoxypropylcarbazole and Disperse Orange 3 in toluene with following boiling in reflux for 8 hours. In solution, poly-N-epoxypropylcarbazole with Disperse Red 1, it was added nonahydrate of natrium sulfide for reducing nitro groups till amino without attacking the azo groups. Polymers thin films on glass substrate were obtained via spin coating method. The thickness of films were about 2100 nanometers. Transmittance spectrum of poly-N-epoxypropylcarbazole with Disperse Orange 3 and poly-N-epoxypropylcarbazole with Disperse Red 1 shows the absorption maximum at 453 nanometers for poly-N-epoxypropylcarbazole with Disperse Orange 3 and respectively 490 nanometer for poly-N-epoxypropylcarbazole and Disperse Red 1, and having an optimal absorption level for recording at laser wavelength equal to 473 nanometers. A few series of grating have been recorded at different recording conditions, polarization configurations of the light beams. The holographic gratings with period 5 microns were recorded by laser beams at 473 nanometers and power 100 milliwatts. The diffraction efficiency in transmission mode was controlled by red laser with wavelength 650 nanometers. The first order diffraction intensity of sample was monitored to diagnose the quality of surface relief gratings. The higher diffraction intensity implies the larger surface modulation of surface relief grating. Gratings was recorded in three polarization states: parallel linear polarization PP and SS, orthogonal circular polarization, left-right circular polarization, orthogonal linear with the polarization planes oriented at angle of plus minus 45 degree. In the case of plus minus 45 degree and left-right circular polarization recording beams, there is no light intensity interference pattern on the surface, but the polarization direction changes periodically. On this chart, we can see the diffraction efficiency independence on recording time at different polarization states of recording beams for poly-N-epoxypropylcarbazole with Disperse Orange 3 azo-polymer. It can be observed that poly-N-epoxypropylcarbazole with disperse orange 3 is sensible at polarization state PP and diffraction efficiency reaching 33%, and for left-right circular polarization states reach to 31%. As for SS and SP states, diffraction efficiency is almost zero. Dependence of diffraction efficiency on recording time at different states of recording beams for poly-N-epoxypropylcarbazole with disperse red 1 shows a high sensibility of materials for PP polarization states and reaching 33%. Comparison ether poly-N-epoxypropylcarbazole with disperse orange 3 or poly-N-epoxypropylcarbazole with disperse red 1 are efficient azopolymers for direct holographic recording at PP polarization states. Though poly-N-epoxypropylcarbazole with disperse orange 3 azopolymer has a bigger sensitivity than poly-N-epoxypropylcarbazole and disperse red 1. It is shown atomic force microscopy image of diffraction grating on azopolymer poly-N-epoxypropylcarbazole with disperse orange 3. We report observation of holographic surface relief gratings with relatively large amplitude on poly-N-epoxypropylcarbazole with disperse orange 3 and poly-N-epoxypropylcarbazole with disperse red 1 azopolymers without any subsequent processing steps. We also found that PP polarization state is the best case that provides a maximum diffraction efficiency of about 33%, which allows to achieve surface relief gratings with the largest amplitude about 1,400 nanometers. It is around 70% of film thickness. On other hand, the SS polarization configuration providing 100 of intensity modulation that doesn't lead to grating formation. The formation of surface relief grating therefore depends strongly on the polarization distribution. The research was supported by INI grant, and thank you for attention.